ladies and gentlemen, I would like to address Nigerians on so many pressing issues, but today I will limit myself to that of security. In fact, the case of security is an issue that every Nigerian is having sleepless nights. It's worrisome. As a member of the National Assembly, I've been receiving calls every day from different Nigerians.